Hello, this is Tim Harden, Executive Director for Texans for Fiscal Responsibility. In today's video, we're going to be doing an overview of the Legislative Budget Board. What is it, and what does it do? Well, let's go ahead and get started. Well, the primary purpose of the Legislative Budget Board is to recommend appropriations for all state agencies. So, who exactly makes up the Legislative Budget Board? Well, it's made up of a number of different office holders, the Lieutenant Governor, and the Speaker of the House, the chairs of the Senate Finance and State Affairs Committees, as well as the chairs of the House Appropriations and Ways and Means Committees. In addition, there is two senators that are appointed by the Lieutenant Governor, and there are two representatives that are appointed by the Speaker of the House. It also has hired staff at its disposal. This staff is sometimes referred to as the Legislative Budget Office. So what exactly does the Legislative Budget Board do? Well, there are a number of legal responsibilities that are delegated to the LBB. First, it is to adopt a constitutional spending limit. It is also to prepare the General Appropriations Act. It is also to prepare agency performance reports. It is to guide, review, and finalize agency strategic plans. It is also to prep fiscal notes for proposed legislation. And it is able to take action to transfer funds from one agency program to another, or even from one agency to another. This, once again, is known as budget execution authority. In addition, there are also a number of other responsibilities that the LBB takes on. They provide semi-annual and annual assessments of state agency performance. They also supply information and support to the interim committees. They publish the fiscal size up. Now, this summarizes the fiscal actions of the previous legislative session. It describes the purpose of and the services of the state agencies and provides comparative information on Texas state government. Now, during the legislative session, the LBB supports the appropriations process. How do they do this? Well, they provide staff resources for the House Committee on Appropriations and the Senate Finance Committee and the Conference Committee on the General Appropriations Act. This support takes the form of tracking committee decisions, answering questions from committee members, performing analysis, and providing testimony. And that is the LBB in a nutshell. We look forward to our next video. If you have any questions, please visit us at texastaxpayers.com. Have a good day.